No, they're not Puerto Rican crabs. They just live in Puerto Rico and
Puerto Rico crabs.
They don't pay no rent.
Lo viven de gratis.
They live free. I want to be a crabby. Hell no, 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 no. Somebody could eat me. No, run, run in there. Somebody comes.
Yo no quiero ser un crabby, ¿no? Chacho, ¿me comes tú?
Dímelo, Corillo, ¿qué es la que hay?
Bienvenido a un nuevo video de las Bambinas de Michi.
Y Nancy, welcome up, peeps. What's going on? Welcome to one of the Bambinas videos. Nancy
y Michi. Hace tiempo que no hacía eso.
Yeah, my people, it's been a long time that I don't do that. I thought I'd forgotten how to do it. But no. We still here and we still the same.
Yeah.
Guess what? Yeah, today is Valentine's. Guess what? When you see this video, it's not going to be Valentine's.
Ah, obvio.
Yeah.
Porque lo estamos haciendo
so,
por la noche.
What are we having, Michi?
¿Qué?
What are we having to eat?
Oh, ¿qué vamos a comer? Chicken flica.
Chicken filet. Michi called it chicken flica.
Yo lo llamo chicken flica, pero es cheese filet, ¿no?
Cheese
filet. Chicken flica.
Chicken flica. Yeah.
Sí, hoy es San Valentín. Hoy es un día, bueno, que todo el mundo considera especial, pero para mí San Valentín es cualquier día, no importa. Pero hoy todo el mundo espera su regalito y sus cosas y su ñe, 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 y su amor, ¿verdad? ¿No? ¿No es así? ¿Qué fue?
She entonces said, Valentine's Day is every day. Yeah. That's what she's saying. And exactly. It's true. Valentine's Day is every day. So, you know what? Let's pray because I am hungry. We're having Chick-fil-A. I'm having soup, tortilla soup. I'm also having chicken tenders.
Sí, yo me pedí el número uno de Chick-fil-A.
And Mickey asked for the number one Chick-fil-A. That Chick-fil-A means chicken sandwich with the fries. And cookies and cream milkshake.
Yeah. So, yeah. Enseñamos ahora.
So we're gonna pray, but let me take off this jacket because
this is crazy porque hace un frío.
It is cold, my people. You can leave it right back here.
Sí.
Ay, to feel comfortable, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay. Gracias, gracias Señor, te damos por este alimento. Bendice a las manos que lo hicieron. Suple toda la necesidad alrededor del mundo, especialmente a los niños, a nuestra familia. En nombre del Padre, el Hijo, Espíritu Santo. Amén. God bless you all.
Me alde el dedo, me corté con algo ahí.
We miss you and we love you.
Sí.
Miss you so much.
Mucho.
Yes, so much.
Mucho.
Gracias, Michi. We gotta get on the road here, you know.
Tú sabes que una clienta fue a la barbería. Una clienta, la niña de una clienta. Y me dijo, Michi, Nancy, ¿cuándo vas a hacer video?
Bueno, one of Michi's clients, a little girl, she's old, Michi.
Como 5 años.
Like 5. I'm 7 years old and she's 5.
¿Tú sabes?
I mean, she's 2. So she asked us, when you gonna start doing videos? And I said, oh my God. She said, I see the one that you did blindfold. And I said, Michi, we gotta start doing videos again.
So aquí
did
tengo,
we already pray?
Sí, aquí tenemos las famosas papas de chifile. De chicken flica, como le digo
chicken
yo.
Chicken flica.
So, hoy todo el mundo está de dinner en los restaurantes y todo. Yo le dije a Nancy, yo no me voy a meter en ningún restaurante porque esos restaurantes deben estar súper, súper, súper llenos.
Tortillas. Yeah, Michi said, well, I'm not going to go to no restaurant because I know those restaurants are going to be packed. Which I know that we're going to be packing my tortilla soup.
Mira qué lindo esto. Chicken tenders.
That's my tortilla soup, my people. Can you see it?
No, acá vemos. Huele picante.
Let me open this up and put my tortillas in my sopa.
Oh, sí, voy a poner tortillas en tu sopa.
Yes. Yes.
Decidimos comer en el carro para comérnoslo más calientito.
Look what I have.
Linda. Toma tu.
¿Ya forgot about that? Don't forget about that.
Me corté fuerte ahí. Ah, my sandwich. Está calentito.
Anybody want some soup? Some tortilla soup. It's cold out here. So I thought I asked for the tortilla soup.
Y yo pedí.
¡Tarán!
Polinesia sauce.
This is the first time I have the tortilla soup from Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Mm-hmm. You know what? It tastes more like potatoes. Potato soup.
Eso es sopa de tortilla. So, es como sopa mexicana, ¿no? Porque quien hace eso son los mexicanos, tortillas.
I don't know if they're Mexicans or not, but if this Mexican soup or not.
Y yo pedí la salsa polinesia soup, que es mi favorita, que pedí como 4 o
5. It tastes pretty good.
Oh, tengo una milkshake de cookie and cream.
I also got some, Oh, you want to taste the soup?
Yeah.
And I also got some chicken tenders, my people.
Oh, tú tienes habichuelas blancas, creo, ¿no? Yeah. White beans, habichuelas rosadas.
White beans, pink beans.
And corn, amai.
And corn.
And chicken.
And this?
Oh. It could, you know, it could be a little hotter. I like how food, y'all know.
So,
it's
okay, but I like more fresh.
Look how fresh.
What?
Oh, my pico. What's that fresh?
They're fresh, Michi, but I like my stuff more, like more hot.
Some fresh.
Give me my soupy.
Okay.
Y'all want some? You want a bite?
Nos extrañaron. Nosotros extrañamos ustedes.
We miss y'all.
Yeah, baby. Mira, mi amor. Mira, comer el culito, toma.
She's nasty. She told me to bite the butt.
Es mejor. Para mí, hasta yeah, mejor que Kentucky. Sí, que Kentucky, fresh chicken.
This is good, yo.
Pero por el Polynesia sauce.
The soup is actually really, really good. I asked for a small one. Yeah.
Pero cuando me la comí, sentí como que me cayó bien pesa.
For real? Let me get one of your pickles.
No, my pickles, no, Nancy.
No?
No.
She don't want to share, yeah.
Oh, really?
One pickle?
Yes.
Thank you.
One for you, one for me.
I love the pickle. I love the chiquitita banana.
Mi gente, no culpen a Nancy de no hacer video. La que no quiere hacer videos.
Yeah. I want to do videos. Mitch is the one that doesn't want to do videos.
Pero no es porque no lo quiera. No, a
but
ustedes.
But it's not like that she don't love you. She love you.
Es que son muchas cosas. El trabajo, editar los videos.
It's a lot of stuff, she said. Her job. And
too much.
Too much.
So voy a poner el...
So my people, I am still juicing. And doing exercise.
Sí, Nancy está haciendo ejercicio y está bebiendo jugo.
And I'm drinking carrots in the morning, like carrots. I'm not drinking the carrots, I'm making it into a juice. Taking carrots, pineapple, lime, and ginger.
Okay, Nancy se está bebiendo.
In the ninja. And drink it. In the morning.
Un jugo por la mañana. Bueno, ya empezó a dármelo a mí también. Vamos a ver cómo nos funciona. A ella se le nota que ha bajado un par de libras con el jugo. Contiene jengibre, zanahoria y cucumber, pepinillo. ¿Lo dije bien?
Cucumber, that's another juice
limón.
We're drinking too.
No.
Lemon,
zanahoria.
Lemon, cucumber, no zanahoria, Mickey. Lemon, cucumber.
Estoy hablando del primer jugo, mi amor.
Pineapple.
Tú estás confundida.
And ginger. That's one juice. And then the other one is lemon, pineapple,
ginger,
and carrots.
Ah, yeah.
And the other day I drink it, y'all, and I was doing exercise, and I was also, I do the treadmill, and then I get off, and I do the punching bag. Yeah. The bathroom comes.
Y dio un maratón para el baño.
Nancy, I say, oh, help. Here I go. Why Puerto Ricans always end up taking a shit? Why? Yo, my stomach went brrr. Okay, yeah. Bathroom time. I have pepper toilet, okay?
Y agua.
And water. Thank God.
Yeah.
Am I slapping myself all over? Yes.
Necesita tu emoción.
It's been a hot minute we don't do a mukbang in the car. It's been a hot minute we don't do a mukbang, period.
Yeah.
Mmm. Mmm. Mm. These soups are good, yo.
Thank God.
The beans, you already know what it's gonna have to do to me, yeah?
Tengo algunos videos de Puerto Rico todavía que tengo que poner.
Yeah, Michi still got some a few videos. She gotta do second part.
Second part de la otra parte que puse al video anterior de este.
Mm-hmm.
Y también tengo un video de Nancy comiendo jueyes. So Nancy comiendo
crab. And that's a video of me eating crabbies.
En Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rican crabbies.
No, they're not Puerto Rican crabbies. They just live in Puerto Rico and
Puerto Rico crabbies.
They don't pay no rent.
¿Lo viven de gratis?
They live free. I want to be a crabby. Hello. No, somebody could eat me. No, run in there, somebody comes.
Yo no quiero ser un crabby, ¿no? Chacho, ¿me comes tú?
Yeah, if you be a crabby, you best believe I'm going to eat you.
Tú no, y mi prima Mari, y mami, y todo el mundo, porque a ella le gusta mucho el crab.
I know, all her family, I'm going to have to run.
Yo, quiero un cantito de tu sándwich. Se ve bien, mírenlo.
Especially.
Mi amor, quiero un cantito.
If I'm going to be a chunky crabby, like I'm now, as a human, yeah, I'm going to go. That means run, run.
Run?
Rosalinda. Elizabeth.
Nancy me decía, Michi, por favor, vamos a hacer video, que yo extraño. Extraño YouTube, extraño los videos, extraño a la gente que me escriba. Y que hable conmigo y todo eso. Ay, no, ay, no. Yo también, pero...
I know, I was telling Michi, let's do videos, Michi. I miss the people. I miss doing videos. I love being, you know, just talking to them.
So. Lo que pasa es, mi gente, que ustedes, como son una... O sea, una persona normal trabaja 8 horas diarias, ¿no? De lunes a viernes. Ya cuando sobrepasa las 8 horas diarias, ya no eres una persona normal, eres un monstruito. Porque tienes que poner el cuerpo a cargar. ¿Qué fue?
She said.
Somos monstruitos porque trabajar más de 8 horas no es fácil.
A normal person would do a normal job from 8 hours, you know, the normal time. But she said she's not normal. She does 12 hours. So after that, she become a beast.
Chacho.
Because, you know, then...
No, for real, mi gente.
She's not doing the normal.
For real, cuando yo llego a mi casa, yo me siento como si yo fuera una viejita.
You're not normal, Michi?
No.
I'm out.
No!
I'm beast.
She said she's a beast.
Porque yo trabajo...
She said that kind of wrong.
Mi gente, yo trabajo casi todos los días 12 horas, ¿no? A veces que los cojo libres.
Michi said when she gets home, she feels old.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. And I understand, she works 12 hours.
De pie, mi gente.
Standing.
All day.
All day long.
Con la máquina ahí, la mano, eso es...
And Michi... Dame una servilleta, mi amor. Michi is not this type of the barber that will leave you there and go walking around. No. She likes to get you on time. She's not the type of barber that you go over there and sit down and wait half an hour or an hour for her. She's not. She likes to get everybody on time. She's by appointments. If she gives you a 10 o'clock appointment, she likes to take you at 10 o'clock. The most late Michi has been with somebody, it's been 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, you go ask all her clients. Well, that's if you know them. Le puede preguntar a los clientes de Michi. Michi no es de esa clase de barbera.
Que me voy a janguear por ahí.
Ella se va a janguear por ahí o a fumar porque Michi doesn't smoke anyway, so she's not going to go outside. Pero ella no se va para afuera a fumar ni nada porque ella no fuma en primer lugar. Y ella no se va y te va a dejar ahí. Ahora, ella,
esperando,
si tú tienes una cita con ella a las 10 de la mañana, ella te va a coger a las 10. ¿Tú me entiendes? Únicamente que esté atrasada, te pueda coger a las 10 y 15 porque yo hasta ahí, yo sé cómo Michi trabaja. So, ella no se mueve de ahí, de esa silla, nada más para la hora de lonche.
O cuando voy a usar el baño,
no sé. O cuando voy a usar el baño. Y casi siempre le da la hora de lonche a alguien. Sometimes she gives her hour or half an hour. She got supposed to get 1 hour lunch, right? She gives half an hour to one of her clients.
Siempre, casi siempre.
She's like that. And she don't like them to wait. She takes, they come, they leave. They come, they leave. Yeah.
So, imagínate cómo yo llego con esos pies a mi casa. So a veces me siento y yo no me quiero levantar.
She started. And sometimes when she booked two people at the same time that she didn't even know, she made that mistake.
Oh my God.
Y algunas veces cuando cuando le hace cita a dos personas a la misma vez que no se da de cuenta. Que
casi
hizo,
nunca me pasa, casi, bueno.
It never happens, but it does.
No, o cuando se me olvida el cliente. Oh my God.
Then she goes in a Rambo mode. The same way I went in Puerto Rico. When I said Rambo, I remember about Puerto Rico.
Ay, Dios.
Yeah, that was scary.
Esa es otra historia que tenemos que contar.
Yeah, that's another story that I gotta tell you about.
Yo me pongo en modo de Rambo como a trabajar como súper más rápido todavía. Y eso me agota mucho a mí.
Yeah, so she gets, it really drains her. She gets drained when she goes in a mode that she knows she's gotta finish. I've seen Michi finish 3 kids' hair in less than 45 minutes.
Mm-hmm. O media hora.
Or half an hour. I've seen Michi doing that. And I say, whoa, mama! Ramble on the way.
Tres recortes en media hora. Yo no sé cómo yo lo hago, pero
that's when she gets in a Rambo. I don't know if y'all know Reina. She eats a lot of food. Though she's real thin, but she eats a lot of food. Crazy Reina, they say. She does YouTube. You know how she ties back her hair when she's getting ready to throw down to eat? So she goes into competition to eat.
Ok, no quieran ver lo que hice. Oh my God. Se me abrió la milkshake.
Yeah, the milkshake is all over my people.
Especialmente encima de mí.
In top of her. In her jacket. In her pants.
In her, mi papa.
In her French fries.
In my car. Te van a comer las hormigas, mi amor.
The ants are gonna come in here and eat us up.
Oh my God. Bueno. Si no Michi and Nancy que lo va a hacer. Oh my God, miren esto. No se va a ver por el plástico. Miren el re. Oh my God. Lloro, Nancy.
Yeah, I'm gonna cry, right?
Oh my God.
I forgot what I was saying. That's
the rain. I was hablando de rain, mi amor.
Well, yeah. Reina ties back her hair.
Me cayó el ice cream con la cherry la papa.
I'm trying to forget about this mess. But I can concentrate. I can't.
Ya está, ven, sigue ahí. Sigue hablando lo que yo le empecé a hacer.
Michi,
put it
in the back. Espérate, déjame doblar y botarlo. This is why it's not good to eat inside the car. I should go home to eat.
Ya, mi amor. Ya. Creo. Bueno.
Take that over there, Michi.
I'm sorry, Nancy.
Ay, yo tengo como 10 libras de servilleta aquí. Ok. Sigue ahí, entreténdelos a ellos. Porque yo sigo limpiando acá. Ok, dale.
So anyway, Michi goes into that mode.
Estamos hablando de Reina y brincaste el mode.
Oh, yeah. I was talking about Reina, right? Reina ties up back her hair and she goes at it, boy. It's hard to beat her. She's a little thin.
Yeah.
She says she drinks a gallon of water at night and she runs 10 miles every morning. And during the day, she eats vegetables and everything like that. Just when she's gonna do mop, I mean, yeah, when she's gonna eat like that, when she's gonna go into competition.
¿Y qué
Because you remind me of
The Rambo mode?
Oh, Reina, yeah, you remind me of her because okay. Okay, she's gonna go into her mode, let us call her Reina mode. And she goes at it, boy. She starts putting her
blue. Y después le da food coma.
Yeah, then she gets food coma. But I'm not talking about her brain anymore, I'm talking about you now.
Okay. So yo me voy a comer la cherry que está dentro de las papas. ¿Quieres? Muy buena. Y me voy a comer la papa con la milkshake.
She's eating the French fries with the milkshake, yo. Yeah, Michi, something special.
No, no sabe muy bueno, pero.
Okay.
So. Por eso, mi amor. Por eso, mi gente. No había hecho más videos. Mi amor, ¿por qué me sacaste la salsa?
Oh, you wanna?
Yeah. Tiene ice cream, pero yo me como con la salsa.
I'm just nervous already. She's gonna keep spilling stuff.
No, no, spilling stuff. Yo te limpio la guagua. Ya limpio.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a little drink of this. That's it.
Oh my god.
And that's all.
Pantalón, todo, sillón.
Okay.
Me queda mitad de sangre, mi amor, ¿qué eres? Amor, Lidita. Acompáñame. So, mi gente.
I don't want more.
No? Está bueno.
That's it, that's all for me. Their sandwich is good.
Ese fue el regalo de San Valentín de Nancy. Ensuciar la guagua.
Yeah, that was my Valentine's gift. Car dirty in my car inside. Well, our car. But guess what? It's not gonna be ours when we clean it. No, Michi. Michi gonna clean it.
Okay, yeah, come here.
Come on.
Come here, come here.
Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. You understand that language?
Oh my god. It's a crical. You know what it's a crical?
Well, my peeps, no more gout. I haven't got it, thanks God.
Oh, yeah.
I'm able to wear shoes and everything like that and do pretty much what I want. Mm. And eat pretty much what I want. Oh, my God, look at this, Michi. Ah! Put all the... you need more napkins in there. There's a whole bunch.
Yeah, pero...
am I...
oh, my God, así que está aquí goteando, mira. Espérate. Déjame coger más servilleta.
Okay.
Yeah, mi gente.
Let me let y'all go, because, yeah. She's gonna clean this. Okay.
Oh, my God, ¿qué hice?
You made a big mess right here. You just made a big mess.
I'm sorry.
Bueno, mi gente, hasta que te...
Elizabeth! Where are you, Elizabeth? Where you at, Elizabeth?
Hasta aquí el video y todo. Espero que les haya gustado. Si es así, no olvides suscribirse, darle y compartir. Ya la cagué con tirar esto ahí en la guagua. Pero espero que haya gustado el videito. Esperamos volver para atrás. Vamos a ver si volvemos completamente para atrás como antes. Pero los amamos, mi gente. We love you.
Y no se olvide suscribir y todas esas cosas. Yo focata.
No se olvide suscribirse, darle like, compartir si les gusta el video. Tú sabes. Gracias por ser parte de las bambinas. Mi amor, es que hace tiempo no se me olvidó. Uh-huh. Ok, síguete.
Ok, my peeps. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're already done so. Welcome.
Suscribirse es gratis. No te va a costar nada.
Oh, yeah, subscribe is free. And don't forget to leave a comment below, because I love your comments and I love answering you back. And don't forget to give it a like, please, and a comment. It will help us out.
Yeah.
Yes.
And don't forget.
Did I say something else? Subscribe if you're already done so. Blah, 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 blah. Did I say something? Oh, yes.
Okay.
And don't forget that the bambinas,
we
love you, my peace. Ciao. Miss you.
Peace and ciao. Love. Bye. Ciao.
Hello, Francesca and Jamie.
Hi.
Love you and we miss
and you. And te feliz.
And happy late St. Valentine's to y'all.
Feliz día de San Valentín, mi gente.
Yes. My pants.
Bye.